people, and welcome to another episode. Last episode we failed. We somehow missed with our bombers. Don't know how, but it happens. And we are going to attempt to do it again. Operation Overlord. So this time we got to make sure we get lower to the ground for our bombs. I probably shouldn't have fired both bombs, so that's why I got a bit greedy then. So we're going to take off. We're going to lean on that fuel. We didn't have much fuel left as well last time, so we have to be super careful. So what we're going to do, we're going to follow the far left boat into the attack. The D-Day invasion. It's not that one, I don't think. It's that one. And think about that airfield. There are so many planes there. So I'm going to call in early Spitfires. Get Octo early into the breach. That's the high explosive ammo. Let's have a look. Explode. Kind of missing everything, really. Alright, let's open doors. Do we're just gonna leave boost go a bit faster. Let's close the doors up. Just gonna go a little bit faster. As soon as we get closer we'll open up the doors. I'll open up now. Close the doors. Select one. Close doors. I'm gonna do some auto tagging because I'm lazy. Kill it. Just quickly reload while you can. I'm gonna lean on it because we're gonna get there anyway. Let's have a look at Octo. Open doors. And we're gonna drop it. We're gonna close doors. Hopefully we can fly out of this hazard. We'll go around the back. We'll try and go around the back and kill the thing. Now I have to be careful because these lightning storms cause bloody fires inside my plane. See, Yeto's already got fire next to him. Put that out, Yeto. Nice, Yeto. So we're going to go around the back way. Yeah, so we're pretty much going to circle. Alright, kill him, might as well restock. I'm not sure if it's risky, smart, or stupid. Do some evade flak moves, Nasty. Something's on fire. Go, Will. Nice, Will. Something's on fire again. Fats, you wanna get the thing? Nice work. Just lean on that fuel a bit more. Okay, now I'm going this way, so I gotta take the photo first. And then shoot. Man, this is a tough mission. You can't hit me. Got more flak. So I'm gonna find that gap. Let's call him in soon. So evade the flak. Oh my god, it's so dangerous. Let's call in your Spitfires. And Apple, I need you to get in the gun hold. Take a photo. We are on fire. Now, can I do an emergency dive? Let's get higher altitude to do that. Okay. Let's emergency dive now. Try again. Close source. Offensive. Apple defensive. Well, I need you guys defensive as well. Let's auto attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get a first aid kit, bats. Go get her. Damn. Alright, get back in your gun. Chill out quickly, Yoda. Got an auto attack. Oh no. Thank go Yoda. Okay, Yoda, what do you got for us? Water tag, recon. Oh man. Oh, go plane, survive. Yeah, let me see an apples out. Dracula. Oh my god, this team is... We're surviving on a knife edge. How are my wheels going? Do I still have... I've only got one wheel. Oh my god. We got lit up. Yeah, the thing is, we have to recover our team before we can move on. So, killer next. Because we've only got one wheel. Alright, killer. Just stand in the middle of the plane. Yes, sir, you need to heal up. Man, this is gonna be pretty clutch. Okay. Come on, guys, we can do this. So the thing is, I gotta keep people away from the back of the plane, because that's gonna crash down. Okay. Fats is next. Now, Yedo, you're gonna have to take over from Fats' spot. Because I need a map. Got to lean on that fuel straight away. Okay, we're gonna go low altitude. Go on the map. Octo, I need you here. Oh, you got it. Where are you going? Lean on that fuel a bit more. Alright. So we're gonna land this plane. Actually, Apple, I need you on the fuel. Sorry, dude. Oops, my bad. I'm gonna lower the gear. Hopefully, we survive, guys. Come on, Nasty, heal up. Even though you're flying the plane. Oh man, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh my god. Can we survive? Look how shot up our plane is. Oh my god. Come on. Land, baby. Land. Land. Alright, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, no one dies. Fingers crossed. Come on, survive, survive, survive. Survive. No one dies. No one dies. Easy, 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 easy. Oh my god. Hey! Good landing, Nessie. The plane is completely totaled. Well, we did it. And we took out an enemy ace in a critical mission, which is impressive because that ace was painful. Nice, 12,000. All repaired. And we got the photos. That was a big mission. Alright. Everyone returned. No one dead yet. Then we got some new gun turrets. Oh, MK3 20mm. Hell yeah. So we'll upgrade that and then we'll call it a night. Let's have a look at our aircraft. Gun turrets. So 440 to... Oh yeah. And this one. And then we'll upgrade this one. What, the weight limit? Alright, I guess we'll call it a day. I've been called for, and yeah, we'll sort it out next episode. Okay, bye bye.